And it comes, the strike, and Sadio Mane's there, and still there, and the goalkeeper's done really well. And that's for Tsimikas, and towards Salah! Great stop by the goalkeeper. Well, here's Alexander-Arnold, and still! He's a little annoyed, Ramsdale able to make the save. They're having a real go at Arsenal here, but they've not found a way through yet. But that's to Sadio Mane, they have found a way through now! It's a brilliant delivery once again from the set piece. And Mane has been like a man possessed so far tonight. Fabinho gets it back. Now Oxlade-Chamberlain. And still Oxlade-Chamberlain. He just couldn't quite get it round. By Tavares, who did well to come away with the ball. Oh, giving away awfully. And Diogo Jota for Liverpool. It's absolutely brilliant. Oh, coolness personified. He danced his way through Arsenal's back line. And he finishes so well. Liverpool have now scored two or more goals in 15 consecutive games. And they're now looking for a third today. And it's Jota! Now that's a save. Diogo Jota, brilliant run. Sadio Mane read it and is off. And he has Salah in support. And there he is! And there's his goal. It's wonderful from Liverpool. It's Jota to Mane to Salah, and Mohamed Salah does finally get on the score sheet today. Here's Partey, that's a great effort. The goalkeeper stays awake, stays alert. Mane for Salah, Alexander-Arnold goes around the outside. Minamino's waiting, and Minamino scores. First touch, just come on, 4-0 Liverpool. It is a hiding for Arsenal now.